So you might be wondering why I look so different here. And that's because I should have done this shit a long time ago, but I forgot to upload the last parts of this game. And Gears of War 5 is out right now. So this shouldn't take too long. There wasn't a lot left. I forgot the last little 30 and 40 minute part. So let's just pick up where we left off. I'm gonna get this uploaded and then we'll jump into Gears 5 as soon as it's finished downloading.
The radio tower should be just ahead, up this hill.
Yeah, and I'm sure we'll get there without a hitch.
It's funny.
Excellent.
I don't even really do let's plays like that anymore. Like, I do them, just not as frequently as I used to because I'm more into fighting games now. And it's crazy. What the hell is that?
What the?
Ah, shit, turret!
And there's the hitch!
Get to cover!
Yes, sir! Alright, let's cover, boys. Ow.
Think the guy on that turret!
We gotta take him out!
How do I deal with the turret is the question. Yes, sir, could do it all day. Just do me a solid and move, please. Ah, shit. I gotta get over there and throw a grenade. Okay. This ain't gonna work, boys. Get that damage. And I'm going in. See if I can plop one. Can I get some backup, fellas?
Don't crawl away from me!
Don't mind if I do.
Yep. Oh, damn it.
Oh, that's how you do that. That's right. Okay. I was trying to remember. I knew that was a thing in this game, but I forgot how. Holy fuck, am I hungry right now.
Oh,
you son of a bitch!
Coming your way.
You sneaky asshole. Come here. Yes, you son of a... Fuck. That son of a bitch tagged me.
Okay, we're done here. Dad, you ready to make that call?
Motherfucker, tag me with the grenade, bro.
Wait here.
Hey, Dad, hang on. Tell him we're gonna need more than a couple of extra lancers here, and seriously, bots might do more harm than good.
Don't worry. He'll pull something out of his ass. He always does.
They're surrounding us.
Holy shit, you scared the crap out of me.
Sorry. Backup's on its way.
How long before he gets here?
Long enough that we'll need this.
Dad, what's the deal? Where's he meeting us?
Close, but we got time and swarm to kill before he gets here.
From the sound of things, they're gonna attack any minute.
That's why we dig in here.
How many? Do I have enough for another barricade? No, I don't. I don't have enough for any weapons. Ain't that some shit? Ain't that some bullshit? Alright. Let's do it. How the fuck did you get up here? Bro, these barricades are trash. Marcus. That motherfucker got through and you guys just... Oh, get it off me!
Last of them. Build what you can before more attack.
Oh shit. That's right. How do I? I'm doing the wrong thing. That's what it is. That's how. It's been so long, I forgot. I was like, what the fuck? That's why that grenade blew up on me.
I'll put this to good use.
I was like, oh shit, what happened? What happened is I pressed the wrong fucking button. Ain't that some shit? Place that bitch down just in time.
They're hitting us from the left.
He's over cool. There.
Take out the what? Oh shit. This might be a problem. Just a thought.
I'm down, hurry.
Come on, you're good.
Woo! Oh shit! Are you fucking kidding?
Get over there!
There we go. Problem solved.
That's the last of them.
Yeah, but I doubt for very long. Get on that fabricator.
And let's put another barricade. Oh shit, I'm out of... Just in case any make it through. Marcus, move.
Stay sharp, we're not done yet.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Shit, looks like they're bringing out the big gun. Get the hell out of here. Oh, I was gonna just jump down, but you know. Hey, what do you know? Looks like it's all clear.
No, 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 no. You have got to stop saying that. Seriously.
Saying what?
All clear. Come on. It's a perfect way to jinx us.
Come on, you're kidding.
No, I'm not. Since this all began, when has it ever been all clear?
Normally, I'd say jinxing has nothing to do with actual probabilities, but in this case, I agree. Don't say it.
All right, this is ridiculous. Look around. It is all clear.
Marcus, come on, man.
Yeah, Dad, I don't know. They've kind of convinced me.
Tell you what, if I really did just jinx us, I'll deal with it myself. Now let's get to the damn rendezvous point. said he'd meet us at the intersection just ahead.
Something big's heading this way.
Hey, Marcus! You jinxed us!
What the fuck is that?
When Marcus Phoenix calls in help, he does not mess around.
What? You don't call, you don't write?
Hey, who loves you, Marcus? Whoa!
Been too long, Cole.
Yeah, about 10 years too long.
You remember James?
Yeah, I remember him being a lot smaller.
Everyone's small next to you, Uncle Cole.
Uncle Cole? Excuse me, what? Didn't I give you enough toys when you were a kid?
Oh, I've seen enough of your toys to last a lifetime, thanks.
His toys?
Kate, Dell, meet Damon Baird, CEO of DB Industries, whose bots have been trying to kill us for the last 20 hours.
Hey, whoa. The whole killer DB thing? Jin did that, not me.
Well, they've still got your initials on them.
Let me know if any of this sounds familiar. You go AWOL from the COG, about 6 months ago, and somehow no one arrests you. Or even more recently, there you are, stuck in Settlement 5, and just magically, a bot transport cart pulls up and tells you to get in.
Oh, seriously, Dad? You had this asshole watching out for me?
I think the word you might be looking for is thank you.
You sure you can handle this thing?
You know the kind of day we've had? You wouldn't ask.
JD's and Jack Jr., so one of you take second betting.
So they're back. Really back. Kind of missed them in a weird, messed up sort of way.
I know what you mean.
And there's our ride.
I'm here, sweet cheeks. Ready to go?
Tell me your wife wanted to do this.
Sam and I aren't married. Special lady friend, please. And she insisted on coming. Hey, kids.
Can you hear me up there?
Yeah, I hear you. Meet us at the dam. Oh, and Uncle Baird.
Try to keep up.
Why don't we use more of these? You know? Oh, and I can take cover in this thing? Are you kidding? If they do, they're...
Snatcher up ahead! We gotta hit it hard! Call it an airstrike!
No, you did not! What the fuck? We got it. Fuck off! Be on my way.
Come on, over this bridge.
Oh, shit.
Incoming. Oh, great. Now we got a swarm back.
Get the fuck out the way! Bro, stop walking in my line of fire! Yes, it is.
All right, swarm axe down. Now let's get out of here.
Yeah, sure. But how?
Hey, kids, target the wall. We'll make you an exit.
I like the sound of that.
Hey, you guys all right down there? Well, so far so good. Hey, any idea what's up ahead?
Seen a lot of bad guys. Big ones, too.
Big, huh? You know, I think we can handle big.
Ha ha! That's the story of my life!
Well, that was a little gay, I'm not gonna lie to you. These big ass mech suits.
We can't get past.
What the fuck do you need them to airstrike before?
Damn it! That wheel's gonna be a problem.
Yeah, we're just a bit taller than the last time we were here.
But maybe we go through it.
We got him.
Okay, damn's just ahead. Let's clear that wheel.
Hey, get the fuck out of my way! Other side of what? I was gonna say, did my game just freeze? What the fuck is that? I can't take two steps. Can't fucking. Yeah, cause Kate won't get the fuck out the way. Like, damn. Yeah. Yeah, I can see that. Oh, what the? I'm right in your face, what the fuck? Bro, I died! What now?
Kill it.
Say no more.
Let's go get her.
You knew, didn't you?
Yes. But I didn't know we'd find this.
I'm released. I'll die. They've seen to that. Katie, come me close. Please.
Raina, please.
Katie.
You can't ask her to.
Don't. Just let me say goodbye.
it's okay.
This isn't over, so get her somewhere safe.
I don't need protection.
I know. You need time. Trust me, I've been there.
She wanted you to have that.
It was my grandmother's. I never knew her.
It's beautiful.
I get the feeling that's gonna play some very important significance in the next game, but we'll get there. Right now, that should be the end of this game. So I don't know if Gears 5 is done downloading, but if not, I gotta upload this part anyway, so it won't matter. I'll see you guys later.